You're here with Crew.
Maggie.
Crew Maggie, and you are?
Nah.
And?
Sarah.
Sarah, do you have a crew number?
No. Three.
It's Maggie.
Three. It's Crew, Crew Maggie. We're here at Crew Maggie, Site Maggie, and we're having a good day so far?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
What kind of work are you up to?
Building a ramp.
And have you ever built a ramp before?
No, I don't.
So, have you had fun?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Good deal. And are you learning anything new?
I learned how to... cut stuff,
power tool,
hammer stuff,
measure.
And
dig.
Awesome. Yeah. So now we're doing kind of like a dancey themed day. Are you ladies good dancers?
Sure.
No.
Not really, no. But
awesome.
Okay.
You can? Yeah, okay. So we're doing different eras, and we're going to start back in the day, long before you and I were born, with the 50s. So we're going to hit play on the music. I'm going to get out of the way because I'm not a good dancer. And you guys are going to take us away with 50s dancing. Ready, set, go.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill.
Still here with Crew Maggie. Guys, in one word, all at one time, how's your day going?
Whoa.
Car wreck.
Awesome. So, you guys have been selected to do some sweet 60s dancing. Ladies, feel free to get out of here. You had your turn. Guys, 60s dancing, ready, set, go. Here at Crew
One
with
Sarah,
Annie,
Gloriana,
Julie.
How's the day going, Julie?
Really good so far.
Cool. What kind of work are you all doing?
We're painting, and they're painting, and Adam and Mr. Garcia are stripping the floor. I can't speak today.
It's all good. It's all good. So you two ladies are work camp rookies, right?
No. I am.
You are. Sarah, well, this is your Mount Zion work camp rookie year, yeah. But you've been to how many camps?
Four.
And you've been tortured by my kids for how many of them?
Two.
Okay. Three? Annie, what do you think of work camp so far as a new person? I agree. So how about you ladies? You've both done work camp before, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
And what did you think of it?
It's good.
Really fun.
Cool. Can you elaborate a little more? Like what was fun? What was cool? You look ready.
I wasn't. It is just really, it's a different experience, I guess. So, yeah.
Cool. And how about you, Glo?
It's good to help people.
I agree. So these girls are ready to sing and dance, which is great because today's theme is singing, not so much singing, but dancing. And you ladies have been selected to dance to some music from the era of the 80s. Are you ready, set, go? We're still here with Crew.
One.
One. And you are?
Adam.
And?
Dave.
And how's it going, Dave? First time crew leader?
Yes, first time. It's going good. It's tough, but it's going good.
Cool. And what kind of work are you guys doing?
Painting and ripping up carpet.
Good deal.
Carpet slayers.
The what?
The Carpet Slayers.
Nice, nice. And you've taken up a staple or two?
A staple of 200 or 300 or 400 or 500, 600.
Okay, good deal. And now, Dave, who's the best worker on your crew?
Oh, I am, of course.
Okay, okay. And the one that you have to kind of constantly ask to do a little more is?
I am.
Awesome. So we are doing some dancing from the different eras, and we've done the 50s and 60s, and you guys have been selected to represent the 70s. How's that sound?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. You guys ready? Dances. We're doing dancing, whatever you want to do. Move to the music. Ready, set, go.